All right, so we're going to get started again. I think this will be my last game tonight because I'm doing pretty good. But let's see. So who's next? Oh, another jungling hero. So Enigma. I don't think I've ever played a game as Enigma before. So I'm going to look over his skills a little bit. All right, so Malphite, what does this do? Focuses Enigma's power. All right, so it's a stun. Not a very long stun. But it does do some decent damage. And then Demonic Conversion, that creates creeps for him. Midnight Pulse. Okay, so it's an AoE damage per second, and then Black Hole is his big famous skill that sucks everything into an AoE and does damage over time, but it's a channeled spell, so you can't move while you're doing it or anything else. Okay. Okay, let's find a match. Let's get to this. Good that a lot of these characters that tonight were supports because I'm getting better at playing support and I think I like playing that role. Basically, there's five roles in Dota, like in sort of generally recognized, well, kind of six. But there's a mid lane who is that's usually a one versus one matchup, and that's usually where you should just sort of outplay somebody, win the lane, and snowball and get really powerful after the laning phase. And sort of take over the game. And then there's your hard carry, which is your safe lane carry, who gets support, help, and gets as much farm as possible, and gets a lot of items from farming usually, as opposed to outplaying the opponent necessarily. And then they carry the game that way. And then you've got your offlaner, who is usually at a disadvantage. Totally spaced there for a second. Offlaner is usually playing at a disadvantage. Usually doesn't get that many levels. He's usually a pretty tanky hero that can sort of sustain by himself. And then you've got a semi-support role that's kind of it needs some items and farm to do well, but doesn't necessarily. And they tend to buy less support items like wards and stuff, and focus more on ganking. And then you've got your five role, which is usually what I end up doing as a support, which you buy a lot of support items like wards and stuff and try to help your team that way, and you don't end up getting a lot of great items necessarily. Off lane Veno, Slark's probably gonna go safe lane.
Ten seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining.
Reality. Nation. My pattern changes.
30 seconds to battle.
I propagate forward. A path integral to victory.
The battle begins.
Gold and sweet. As you suggest. Action principle. My wave advances.
Is under attack.
As you wish. Yes. As you suggest. My nihilism increases. My wave advances.
Dire structures are fortified.
A new location. Acceleration. My orbit widens. I propagate forward. Rectangle. Attention. My wave advances. As you suggest. First blood.
First blood.
Start
with a bang.
I flow on. A new location.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Does this mean my flesh will grow back?
We fight.
Your top tower is under attack.
A higher order of being. As you suggest.
Your top tower is under attack.
Also into you.
Oh, that was dumb.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack.
No. Consider yourself lucky. A den mother would have done much worse.
Weird game. Nothing, huh? All right, well. Where is that stuff? Oh, by wand. And, still working on my soul ring.
I flow on.
That was not an effective use of rupture. Why not ask for some help, Clinks?
Structures are fortified. Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack.
As you suggest.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen. is under attack.
Gold and sweet.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Such a brittle life. Double damage.
Acceleration.
Radiant structures are fortified.
I go.
Your middle tower is under attack.
All right, so it's unfortunate that I wasted a black hole there. That was really stupid. Right, I'm gonna get some wards down though. I don't know. Maybe if you wouldn't burn your ultimate on a support all the time.
As you suggest.
Alright, I'm gonna come bottom.
Your top tower has fallen.
Comet strike.
Under attack.
A new location. I propagate forward. My wave advances. Illusion. possible. And sweet. As you suggest.
I haven't gotten a single good black hole off. I didn't even stun anybody with any of them yet.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
A new location.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
As you wish.
Under attack.
Action principle. Reality is illusion. Control is mine. My orbit widens. I flow on. As you suggest. Reality is illusion. Swiftly through forest shade. Big Bang.
Radiant's courier has been slain.
As you wish.
enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Killing spree. My thanks. A path integral to victory. Regeneration. As you wish. Dominating. Mega kill. Double kill. Reality is illusion. Unstoppable. Triple kill. My pattern changes. As you suggest. It's not yet time.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen. Your top tower is under attack.
Better hang on to my hat.
Gold and sweet.
Your top tower is under attack.
Acceleration. Kill me a spree, double kill.
Crestfallen.
Triple kill!
And now we're gonna take another tower. Man, fight him, yes. Blink Dagger's not going to do me much good this game, because I'm not very good at it. Yeah, I'll get a Hex next.
As you suggest.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Dire structures are fortified. Your bottom tower is under attack.
Immortality!
Double damage.
I smash you. Yes.
Fast poison.
Oh my god. Rampage.
you suggest? My influence grows.
This is a bad idea. Oh god, they're all flaming each other.
Acceleration. to be among my kin.